pick, 26 years old, from Chelyabinsk, Russia, where Slava Voynov was from, 41-41 last year in the KHL. They won a championship and a gold medal. But, Jim, interesting to see how he's able to communicate on the bench. We've seen Kovalchuk talking with him in Russian. He understands the language, doesn't speak it so well yet, and we're still trying to find out what type of player he is.
Yeah, you understand the language, but when you get out on the ice, yeah, terminology in hockey is okay, but then you get into gray areas where you're discussing a system, and maybe it's an in-between. Oh, we get to drop the gloves.
Wow, so. Kyle Clifford going after it against Micheal Ferland.
Well, Ferland certainly no stranger to these areas. So it was right at the drop of the puck. Clifford looked like he had the grab on hand, using to control the balance of the scrap. Linesman looking to get in at the first opportunity. Of course, Ferland has lost his helmet, so that gives Kyle a little bit better of a target. Then both guys decide they don't need the linesman. And perhaps it's one of those things where nothing really needs to be... We were just talking about communication, about Pohorkin. Nothing really needs to be said between these guys. It's early in the game. The Canucks are down. Little chat. Okay. Both guys. And then, as soon as it happens, they know. So, no one jumping in unaware here. So I would have to say the communication skills were excellent. Both guys completely understanding the situation, of course, in English.